Remove four screws in the top of the glove box opening. You will find two screws by the radio compartment. There are also two screws which go upward in the area of the instrument cluster. There is one Torx screw on each side of the dash by the A-pillar. On the side of the upper dash, you will find one screw on each side which can be accessed after the lower dash panel is slipped away. Using a wedge, carefully remove the defroster vent. Here, you will find two screws, one at each end.